And they're off. Sycamore King is going for the lead on the outside. There goes Conniving Skipper. There goes Excellence. And on the far outside, five wide. There goes Hothead. It's a battle for the lead between horses. Sycamore King is, but Hothead is four wide, moving third. Now moving second, and Conniving Skipper is off stride. But it's Hothead now to take command. Sycamore Genghis in second by 3 lengths, Sycamore Gaelic third by 2 lengths, followed by Excellence. On the outside, Conniving Skipper and Emperor Oil. They're by the quarter, 28 and 4, and it's Hothead. Your leader by 2 lengths, Sycamore Genghis in second by 3 lengths, Sycamore Gaelic in third, followed on the outside by Conniving Skipper. Then comes Never Touch, but they're moving for the half, and it's all Hothead. Hothead by 2.5 lengths. Conniving Skipper now parked in second with Sycamore Genghis in third, followed by Never Touch in fourth. It's Sycamore Gaelic in fifth. On the inside, it's Excellence, followed by Best of John and Farback, trailing the field, Emperor Oil, 59 and 2 into the clubhouse turn. And Hothead shows the way by 2 lengths, Sycamore Genghis in second, followed on the outside by Conniving Skipper in third. Here comes Never Touch, 3 wide, but they curve into the back stretch, and it's Hothead showing the way by 2 lengths. It's Sycamore Genghis in second on the inside, Sycamore Gaelic in third, followed by Never Touch. They're moving by the 3/4 mile mark, and it's Hothead. Hothead shows the way by 2.5. Sycamore Genghis in second, followed by Sycamore Gaelic in third, but around the turn, it's all Hothead. Hothead is showing the way by 2.5. Sycamore Genghis and Sycamore Gaelic, here they come turning for home. Hothead cuts the corner now by 2. Sycamore Genghis is out for the drive. It's Hothead showing the way, followed by Sycamore Genghis. It's Hothead in front. In the